The Nikon Z series defines a new generation of mirrorless cameras and raises the bar in technical advancements. The big question on everyone's mind, however, is, which one should I buy? The Nikon Z6 or the Z7? Many aspects are shared by both, such as robust weather-sealed bodies, the new Nikon Expeed 6 processor, which delivers better results in low light, high ISO conditions, and an XQD slot for ultra-fast write speeds. Both feature Nikon's new Z-mount, which is 17% larger than the F-mount. This increases light gathering capabilities and results in better edge-to-edge detail when coupled with the new Nikkor Z lenses. 4K Ultra HD full-frame video can be recorded in the new 10-bit N-Log format, which expands the dynamic range up to 12 stops, capturing 64 times the amount of color information when compared to the internal 8-bit recording. Both are also capable of in-camera slow motion, up to 120 frames per second at 1080p for ultra-smooth and dramatic filmmaking. Nikon's full-frame sensor is used in both systems while recording 4K video, meaning zero crop factor and full utilization of wide-angle lenses. It's the sensor, however, where we begin to see major differences between the two bodies. The Z7 boasts a 45.7 megapixel sensor with 493 focus points and the ability to shoot up to 9 frames per second with no blackout. In addition, the Z7 does not have a low-pass filter, meaning no blur at the pixel level, resulting in ultra-sharp, detailed images. It's the perfect camera for the attentive studio or landscape photographer. The Z6, on the other hand, features a 24.5 megapixel sensor with 273 focus points and is capable of shooting up to 12 frames per second with no blackout. It also has an expanded ISO range for better performance in low light conditions. On the video side, the Z6 is capable of full pixel readout, utilizing more pixels as compared to typical readout methods, equivalent to 6K, to deliver sharp, beautiful 4K Ultra HD video with less noise, aliasing, and artifacting. These features make it the perfect choice for the sports photographer or multimedia specialist. Nikon also made it extremely simple to use F-mount lenses on the Z series with the new mount adapter FTZ. This means full compatibility with over 90 Nikkor lenses, retaining all focus and light gathering capabilities. Don't miss out on the latest technical advancement. Test the Nikon Z6 and Z7 today and discover which one is the right fit for you.